Star-studded gazers sure look like the heir to the throne. Until... an upset bomb spilt the number one seeds. The remnants of that expulsion still field kick offers from the college programs dropping by. As well as spotting incoming personnel boost. Which sustain sky-high expectations. Now the title-hunting frontrunners seek return investment on ever-present interest. Recruitment numbers indicate almost 20 players across this roster already rank as D1 gonna-bes. But right now, they just want to be ring-dinged.
Hey!
Finish on me, finish on three. One, two, three, finish.
Just shut me down like that. What's going on,
huh? Hey, you over there,
man, humble pie, man. You know, we got a piece of that, you know, week 14. Mm-hmm. So I think now it's more so of the anticipation of the season, not more so about what we can do. But it's the fact of the anticipation of what we can do as a unit, you know, because, you know, everybody outside of us go talk and they go wonder. But like I told you before, they only see the football part. They don't see what's going on in the building. They don't see these boys, 86 kids working out off season. They don't see that type of stuff. So, yeah, the anticipation is more so about what we can do collectively, not just as the Rams, you know what I mean? So that's the fun part.
Consider key people pieces put in place again. Where they sometimes go nose to nose on that gridiron grindstone. Newly 17 Titan Gavin Marks, center anchored the standoff at strong spots.
Right here. Baby, come on, get on Gavin. Right here. Set, go, go.
Right here.
Don't be late.
No, Coach, I'm good.
Throw that thing, right?
Get out.
Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
Oh,
okay, baby.
Oh, oh, baby. Hey,
yo.
Hey, that's why we can't jump out. Derek, we can't jump out. Stay inside, stay patient. Okay, don't jump at him.
Oh, yeah. Drop that.
Place your hands.
A lot of these guys didn't even think they'd have offers. You know, they didn't even think their process would be like the way it is. And I tell them all the time, even for the parents, trust the process. I know who I am as a coach. I know who I am as a leader and who I am as a resourceful guy. So I know a lot of people. But I'm not going to put my neck out there for you if you're not going to get these offers and be humble. And one thing my guys do, man, they persevere through the different, you know, conversations and stuff like that. Regardless, if we get 10 offers or one offer, they appreciate it. Because I told them at the end of the day, you only can go to one school. So that's the, you know, honing on that, man, and make sure the guys understand that, look, it's, the work is not over yet. We got, yeah, offers are good, right? The end goal is the state championship. So right now, we that's our goal.
Seeing proved 7-on-7 believing.
Way to slow down. Hey, that's smart to settle.
Look at the knee.
Deep, deep, deep.
There he is.
Keep going.
Hey, can't gang get behind you.
That's three. Hey, not talking.
Yo, can't gang get behind you.
Defender Jaden Griffin Haynes held a ricochet libration.
Hey, way to wait for it. Great job.
Jadon offered, answered.
Yo, what y'all doing?
Day one.
Go hug him now, Ty. Go hug him now, Ty. Go.
AJ! Ball! Hey, AJ, clear him. You gotta get your head now.
Go, P. Make a play, baby.
Come on, baby. That's your money.
Hey.
Gavin Waddell lighted the 0-2.
Look at the white!
Go,
Eddie!
Go!
Good!
Two more days. Two more good days to do it. Alright? Now we gotta switch our focus a little bit though. We gotta switch our focus to the summer ball. Alright? It don't get no easier from here, guys. It don't get no easier. You can't be thinking you can take plays off and special come out here and go 100%. That's impossible. Defense is a good way to compete today. Our problem last year was what?
Defense.
Our problem was last year was what? What? Third down. Too many times they was conversing, getting the first down. We gotta get off the field at third down, right?
Yes, sir.
Need to go three and out. All right, offense, what was out there last year? We gotta do what on third down better? Convert, all right? Third and two, third and three, we know what we doing. Third and plus, we gotta make sure we do what we gotta do, all right?
Hey, get a lot. Hey, Adrian, get a little bit wider than you think.
Encounters spanning till the phase end counted. Toward each side, pride. PJ Hartsfield proved to be a hard shield to crack.
Hey, you gotta have that one.
Yeah.
QB Braden Reed-Atkinson opted for Devon Thomas and Davis Brown. AJ Roberts toe tapped the O wrap.
That was a nice grab. Nothing we can do about that. Oh, sorry, man.
No, you're good. And you're correct. It was a nice grab.
And rapture.
Way to compete.
Pay attention,
hey,
man.
You did a good job, but guess what? We started fast and we didn't do what?
Finish.
Gotta finish. We gotta finish. Again, we got on third and whatever and fourth and whatever. We gotta finish. We gotta execute. Offense, too many missed assignments. You gotta execute. Gotta what? You gotta do what?
Finish.
Don't just think we get in the red zone, we gonna run the ball in. Yeah, we could do that. But y'all gotta give y'all real situations. Right? We gotta give y'all real situations. So let's go. If y'all, we gotta do better with communicating. Right, communicating, asking your assignments, being in the right place. Good job, but I challenged the defense earlier. I said, get what? Interception. What y'all do? Y'all got what, two or three on them day? Good job. Clap it up for the defense. Good job. But at the same time, iron sharpens iron. We can't have guys missing passes and missing assignments on offense because it matriculates through the whole team. All right? Whatever y'all got going on outside that gate, leave it outside the gate. I need y'all to come out here and be locked all the way in so we got one more good day of practice to finish our screen ball. Get ready for summer, all right?
Yes, sir.
Love y'all, boys.
Red or black were equally sure bets on the roulette skill of fortune.
How does everybody get a piece of the pie and stay full?
You know, the biggest part is understanding their role. You know, even as coaches, right? I can tell the coach, hey, look, fill in this lane, then go coach running backs for the day. I'm going to step out. So guys got to understand how to, you know, take bits and pieces of what we've been doing and put it all together, man. But again, these guys just phenomenal group. You know, I can't ask for a better group of guys and coaches.
Underneath right
there, Adrian! Let's go, Adrian! Here we go, next group, let's go! There it is! Not a boy, Mason! Not a boy! Way to be patient! Good job!
Brendan Hey Hey Hayes let goodbye. And Talon won't let by Watkins, traded yays and nays. Marion U-Turner changed mode direction next.
That's funny, D. Go celebrate.
Hey, come on, let's go.
Oh, no, but the rest of y'all. We want to play.
Where you going, man?
But Miles McCallop soon found Hazlett loose.
They told me play under.
You still have to be protected. You were 4 yards away from here.
Right there, go Daniel, go Daniel.
Right there, go Daniel.
Get swivel. Right there.
What did you want to get accomplished in spring practice? What was your biggest number one priority? Here, we're going to get do this, and I'll be happy moving on.
Urgency. Have a sense of urgency, you know. And you've been out here all summer, all spring rather, and you see how we fast-paced. Everything is fast-paced. Mm-hmm. And I think the boys understand it, because now if they do it on this level, by the time they go to college, they already jump in ready to go. So I think my biggest thought was just being more, have more sense of urgency this all season.
Hey, this is competition.
Even more so during an 11-on-11 venture, closing the clashes. Well, Marquise Bryant picked a gravity-defiant moment to rule. It established an absolute blockade. And threw some late shade. Depth protected and deeper bracket projected. Top brass like this.
Director of Football Operations, Director of Player Personnel, Coach Tate, Coach Bivey. Behind the scenes, we
the E-board.
Sounded the siren.
I'm not even gonna lie and say it was a great practice, because it wasn't. Y'all choose to come out here the last practice of spring ball and not do what? So y'all think for the next 3 weeks, me as a coach, us as coaches, supposed to trust y'all enough to make sure y'all work out, take care of your body, do all the other stuff. Y'all can't come out here and finish. Then y'all come out here and you have go through practice. But you expect us to win.
Blasting any serenity before the off-season continues.
There's no type of leadership on offense side of the ball or defense side of the ball. None. What is it gonna take? Cause I'll be the first one to tell you, I'm not letting nothing jeopardize this season. No attitudes, no talking back to coaches, none of that. We're too much of a good core to let the small stuff slip away. But if that's what y'all want from me, this ain't the program for y'all. I'm not here to stroke y'all egos and tell y'all good job when you're doing bad. That's not me. I'm gonna build you up. I'm gonna coach you through it. And coaches, I challenge y'all too to get all of us better. All of us. And no, it ain't just y'all. It's everybody. Hey, it's clicking, it's timing down. Y'all don't have that much time. Y'all think y'all got all the time in the world. And it's gone. It's out, it's over.
Following that fallout, I'm Don Fuller, Easeway Television.